Hey there, everybody. How you doing? I am Francis, and welcome back to Pokemon Nightfall. Last episode, we broke into Team Rocket's hideout, but as you can guess, things didn't go exactly as we planned. Vivi got badly injured, and we got locked up. But Ethan came to the rescue and broke us out. There are infected now everywhere in this hideout, so we better get the hell out of here, and we gotta treat Vivi before she dies and turns. So let's talk to Ethan and get out of here. So, I'm ready to go. Once you're ready, go on ahead. I will follow. Shouldn't you be taking the lead since Vivi is badly injured? Just saying, in her condition, she's in no condition to be, you know, fighting zombies. I will always have your back. Should anything happen, I'll be there. Okay, well, thanks, I guess. We must get out here immediately and get to Nurse Joy. She can patch up Vivi. Krista, watch out! Oh, hi. Move! Okay. I'm glad we're just running and not fighting them all, because that is quite a lot. That was really close. Yes, it was. But do you think we can- Oh, not you again. What? You again? What an unpleasant surprise. Huh? That's her, the substituting boss of Team Rocket. She's the one who did this to Vivi. Team Rocket. Now we have the chance to defeat them once and for all. Oh man, you kids. Haven't you noticed? Team Rocket was already defeated. All thanks to you, young lady. After all, you were the one who lured the infected to us. Hey, don't put the blame on me. It was your grunt that opened up the path and went in. All we did was follow. Be mad at the guy who left the opening wide open. If only you had closed the secret entrance behind you. Oh well. Again, it's the Team Rocket grunt you should be mad at, not me. Team Rocket would still be alive and could continue researching this plague. Who knows? Maybe we could have found a cure. I mean, it's your fault this happened in the first place. Krista! Don't listen to her! Team Rocket couldn't have made up for all of this. All they do is destroy. Very well. Then think what you want. I don't care. But all of my men are dead because of you, Krista. This triggers negative emotions within you, doesn't it, darling? That's good. Always remember this feeling. Well, there's a way out. Back there is the exit, by the way. It leads you outside. But to be honest, I am very displeased by your appearance, Krista. You killed my followers and researchers. More than I like. And for that, you will have to pay. We're going to be Pokemon battling her. Your Chikorita looks truly pathetic. It barely survived its last encounter with Majesty. Well, what's with you, pretty boy? Do you want to fight for your friend? A battle against the beaten up weed would be too boring. Krista, this isn't a problem. Of course I'll fight for you. Alright, well, Vivi is badly hurt, so I'll let you do it. Yes, please. Please fight for me. Vivi is hurt too badly. Thank you, Ethan. No problem. Always glad to help. That could be interesting. I will prepare the battlefield. I thought the battlefield was already prepared. Oh boy. There's no more turning back. Brando and I won't ever give up. Show me your best. This false hope? How cute. Now look closely. A Pokemon like this you will only see once in your life. Majesty, let's beat them. Oh boy, Mighty Yina. I'm not impressed in the slightest. Let's go, Brando! Yeah! Let's go! Hiya! Oh jeez. Oh, you're traveling in the darkness? Okay. Oh shit! Okay. Leave me alone! Get out of the shadows and fight me, okay? Hiya! Whoa! That's cheating! Ow. Why did my scratch not work there? Alright, I gotta be more careful. I'm not gonna do scratch anymore because it's not, it hasn't been doing what it's supposed to be. Oh, more hoes in the ground. Yay. Looks like the hoes tripped you up too though. So I can use them to my advantage. Cause you can't float over them. Just like me, you have to go around. I'm actually winning though, this is pretty nice. This probably would have been very tough if I decided to have BB do it on her own. It would probably be only, you know, 1 HP. Or I had to play without getting hit one time. That would be annoying. Oh yeah, you can hop over things though. Oh, I missed. I hate when you do that attack. I can't do much about you until you come out of the shadows to play. Take that! Oh shit, okay. That random burst of speed, it kills. Alright. Leave me alone! Oh shit, I died. I was doing well though! I feel like I can do that. Although I do have long ass dialogue I gotta go through again, so oh boy, I'll see you guys again when we get back to the fight, alright? Alright, Majesty, are you ready for round 2? I hope you are, because I am, and I'm gonna beat your ass this time. Not if I keep walking into you like that, though. But I'm gonna win this time, I got determination on my side. Ow. Jeez. I hate that jump attack. Ah, quit burying yourself in the ground like that. Oh, well, we got, holes in the ground now. They slow you down too, though, so that's very nice. Come on! Oh jeez. I'm dying. So I'm not talking a lot during this battle, but it takes a lot of concentration apparently. He's close to the red though, so I might be able to get him. I've taken a lot of damage though, so I'm really not sure if I'll be able to pull it off though. Trying to use these hoes to my advantage. They slow him down too, you know. Gets this random burst of speed out of nowhere though, and I don't know how to counter that. Oh, more hoes. He's in a red. No, he's not in a red, but more hoes have already spawned anyways. I am going to die and there's nothing I can do about it. Yep, I'm dead. Okay. I did good though. I did a little bit more damage there. Sorry I wasn't talking a whole lot, but Pokemon battles like that are ones that require my full concentration. Oh shit! Oh no! I said fight for myself. Oh no. I have experienced a lot throughout the last few days. More than one would usually expect a human to be able to handle. Yeah, we have. We've been through a lot. I've met many good people. Many of them died. And then I lost some too. But there was nothing I could have done. There were. The Gamomo Sisters! I helped them by freeing their infected Jolteon. I think it was the right thing to do. It was! It really was! And then there was that girl, Lila. I brought her the squirt bottle. I think she would do many good things with it. Walter. I didn't wish to save him. a human life for a single package of medical supplies? Looking back at it, it seems so very pathetic. And lastly, there is... myself. What's the deal with me? I haven't been feeling very well in the safe house in Ekateet City. Secretly, I always wanted to get back home as fast as possible. Had I taken some time to decorate my room, maybe I have felt better there. And now? Now I finally know I'm too weak. For a while, I thought I was strong. But I'm not. I am too weak. I can't fight. Yes. Please. Please fight for me. Vivi is hurt too badly. Okay, I was scared there for a moment. So no matter what I say, Ethan's gonna be doing the fight. Okay. Oh, come on! I hate when I'm, like, lined up to attack and then the opponent I'm trying to hit, like, you know, turns and walks in our way. Like, or does something like that. It's hard to prepare for stupidity, you know. I say stupidity because they move random and some of their movements aren't very smart. I can use the holes to my advantage though, which is nice. Ah! I'm gonna die again. Look at my health. There's no way I'm winning this. If I do, it's gonna be a miracle. I think I can only take like one hit. How come my first attempt is always my best attempt and then after that I just do terribly? Like the attempt where I don't know what's coming is the one where I do the best. Why is it always gotta be that way? You think with a little experience I'd be more prepared, but I'm not. Because it's always the first attempt where I do great at, and then everything after that is just miserably and failure and game over again and great. You know, all these Pokemon games, it's usually like a Pokemon battle, but there's always this one part in Mr. Prince's Pokemon zombie games that is the worst thing ever. In the first Pokemon one, Pokemon Dusk, the worst part was obviously the battle with Miltank. Pokemon Dawn, it was probably that cave. That cave gave me a lot of problems. And sort of fighting Alakazam. And this game, I thought it wasn't going to get any worse than the Hypno Bell because that was the worst thing ever. But oh boy, this thing is really kind of close to being a very... to surpassing the battle with Hypno. Oh yeah, how did I forget? I still have a berry, so if I get low on health, I can always resort to using that. How did I forget I still have that? Oh well, it'll be useful. Now that I know I have it. Ugh. I mean, it's only 5 HP, but it'll let me fight a little bit longer, you know, when I get hurt, which is going to happen because holy cow. Although, I'm actually doing it. Although, I really shouldn't say that because every time I say I'm actually doing it, I screw up and something goes bad, or he does that. Which when he does that, I can't attack until he decides to not be doing that anymore, you know? Alright. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, come on. You know what? Barry! Give me some more health, so I can put up more of a fight. Oh jeez! He doesn't know what to do! I got him in a stalemate, but I can't take advantage of this. Ow! It's only a stalemate though until he jumps. Slow your roll, man! Oh, he's in the red! I just noticed his health! Holy hell! I might actually do it this time! But I gotta be careful, I'm in the red too, and I use my berry. Oh, sorry Ethan, I almost burned you. Ow! Oh my god! That I was doing well until he did that jump. He did that jump, and then it just went completely south. I am never going to beat this, I don't think. Although, I really shouldn't be saying that, because look at all the other Pokemon games. Like, there was always that one spot where I thought I was never going to do this, I'm never going to get past it. And I ended up getting past it. The cave, the Alakazam, the Miltank. I got past it all, you know? Even in this game, I got past the Hypno. I did it! Oh my god, I finally did it! Wow! It only took me like 10 attempts. Majesty? That's enough. Return. We lost. I'd rather we just finish it off. You will pay for everything you have done to this world and my friends. Do it. I deserve it. Ethan? Help! Vivi! Vivi's dying, oh no. Vivi! She's gone silent. Oh no. That means Vivi will die. And if that happens, she will turn. Oh, this is not good. Krista! Damn it! The infected will get in very soon. Shit! She ran away! Yeah, we kinda let her get away. Krista, we must get out of here immediately. But Vivi, I can't just leave her here. She must not become one of them. Then we must end her. Yes, I know. If that's what you wish, I will do it for you. Brando, do it. End Vivi's suffering. No! Never. Oh my god, that's so sad! Oh, that breaks my heart! Krista, I'm so deeply sorry. Vivi was really a great Pokemon. I honestly don't know what to say. Krista? If there's anything I can do for you, let me know, okay? I won't leave you anymore. Oh, that breaks my heart! That was so sad! Bring me home, okay? Okay. I'm sorry, I'm lost for words. That was so heartbreaking. And our day in this desolate world, I don't even know how long I've been in this room for. Days or weeks? No idea. Day for day. I hope it finally ends. Krista, I'll leave the house for a bit, alright? Yes, Mom. Wait, you wanna leave in a world like this? Where there's zombies roaming the streets? Now she's finally gone. I hope she didn't lock the drawer with the knives. No! No, don't! No! Dude! Try and make me cry on camera, what the hell? Oh, that was a sad ending! I'm guessing that would have ended differently if I, you know, actually saved Walter. Like, maybe Vivi would have made it, who knows? But I don't feel like going back and playing it again because a lot of what I went through in this game, holy Jesus Christ, it was a nightmare. Alright, well, there you guys go, though. That was the end of Pokemon Nightfall. Like I said, there's probably a better ending if I actually saved water. You guys can try yourselves if you want. I don't plan on playing this game again. I don't plan on restarting all over again because I went through a lot of hell in this game. Like, Hypno, I don't want to do that again. That battle with Mighty Ina, I don't want to do that again. So, thank you so much, everybody, for joining me coming to Pokemon Nightfall. I really hope you guys have enjoyed this, and... Well, I've already decided the next RPG Maker horror game I'm going to be playing, so stay tuned for that. Hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you so much again for joining me. See you guys next time, but until then, have a nice day. Bye, everybody.